Good morning, guys. This is Javier and Devashree Avasthi. The today topic is review, which is covered under the section 114 of CPC. What is review? The substantial right to review is provided to be exercised in certain circumstances under section 114 of the Code of Civil Procedure, and the procedure to be followed for review process is laid down under Order 47 of the Code. The general rule laid down by Order 20. Meaning, the meaning of review is a process of judicial re-examination of a case. Object. Any human being can mistake or error, and so do the judges. So the procedure of review has been embedded in the legal system. Circumstances when review is maintainable before the court under the following circumstances. When no appeal lie in the case, according to section 114 of the code, when no appeal lie from an order or a decree, then it can be reviewed by the court. In the case of Ganeshi Lal versus Seth Moolchand, it was held that taking into consideration sub clause C of section 114, the application of review against a decree grounds for review. There are certain grounds laid down under Rule 1 of Order 47 on which an application made for the review of a judgment is maintainable. On the discovery of new and important matter or evidence, a court can review its judgment when some new and important matter or evidence is discovered by the applicant which couldn't be produced or was not available at the time of passing the decree. When the mistake or error are apparent on the face of the record, when there is an apparent error on the face of record, then the court may review its judgment or decree. Decided in the case of Karut Kritya versus R. Ramalinga Raju, the error include an error of facts as well as an error of law. Other sufficient difference between review and reference. In reference, the subordinate court refers the case to the high court, while in review, an application is made by the aggrieved party. An application for review lies to the same court, while an appeal. Here is the difference between review and appeal. An application for review lies to the same court, while an appeal lies to.